অরিজিত অফিসিয়াল ইউটিউব চ্যানেল সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন, শেয়ার করুন আর কমেন্ট করুন। অরিজিত অফিসিয়াল আচমকাই আজকে একটু চলে এলাম লাইভে। তো আজকে আমরা এখানে এসেছি ঠাকুর পুকুর মানে সরোজ গুপ্ত ক্যান্সার হসপিটালে, যেখানে আমার জার্নি অফ ডক্টর লেট ডক্টর সরোজ গুপ্ত স্ক্রিনিং আছে। এই কাজগুলো করতে আপনারা জানেন যে একটা বড় সাপোর্ট লাগে, একটা হেল্প লাগে মানুষের একটা। তো যারা আমাকে এই কাজগুলো করতে সাপোর্ট করে তাদের নামটা একবার জেনে করতে একবার বলি, একবার বলে দিই। IIHM, International Institute of Hotel Management, The Stardal, Wow Momo, Max, Vedic Village, Spa Resort, Aditya Academy, Pavan Putra, Balaram Mallik, Radharaman Mallik, Annex College, Startup at Thailand, Genius Kids, Dynavision, Business Software Solution, Teacher, Tea এবং কফি বিভিন্ন ফ্লেভারে পাওয়া যায়, পান্থ নিবাস, বিবি রাসেল, কারুকৃত, সি স্টার রিসোর্ট ইন মন্দারমণি, বিশ্বরং, অন্ধশয্যা। আর আজকে স্যারের জন্মদিনে একটি কেক কাটিং সেরিমনি হবে, এই কেকটা স্পন্সর করেছে ক্রিমস, ক্রিমস কেকস অ্যান্ড মোর। ক্রিমস থেকে এই কাটিং কেকটা সৌজন্য করা হয়েছে, স্পন্সর করা হয়েছে, থ্যাংকস টু দেম। এবং সরোজ গুপ্ত ক্যান্সার সেন্টার অ্যান্ড রিসার্চ, যেখানে আজকে আমরা উপস্থিত হয়েছি।
Myself, Dr. Sumanta Dasgupta, Medical Administrator of this institute, will take you through this journey. To start the proceedings, we have all the dignitaries seated on the dais. We have with us chief guest of today's function, Mr. P.K. Jha, CEO of Indian Oil Petronas Private Limited, IPPL shortly called. And we have Mr. Majli Bin Menhat, Finance Controller of IPPL, and who is the guest of honor today. Along with them, we have Mr. Jayanta Chatterjee, President of HGCCRI. We have Mr. Anjan Gupta, Honorary Secretary of HGCCRI. We have Dr. Arnav Gupta, Director of HGCCRI, and Dr. Gautam Bhattacharjee on the dais, HOD of Radiation Oncology, and also Assistant Secretary of HGCCRI.
And Dr. Ankita Gupta, his eldest granddaughter, and on his birth anniversary, I would like to sing this song for him.
Bharatha, Bharatha, I received a why which somehow became stronger and stronger by every passing day. And I got more and more involved with the activities of the hospital, of course, inspired by Shorazo. People, you know, they make all sorts of sacrifices, penances, efforts to seek God. Of course, that is a myth which never materializes. But I was very fortunate to see God with my own eyes, and it was in the form of Dr. Shorazo Gupta. December. Last birthday you celebrated when he was alive. That was his 80th birthday. Same time very emotional to be here to receive a lifetime achievement award on behalf of my father, Dr. R. S. Mazumdar, who is right now, as already said, is battling interstitial lung disease, pneumonia, and is on ventilator. And I come directly from Amri right now. Conferring upon me the prestigious Dr. Shorazo Gupta Lifetime Achievement Award in recognition of services rendered by me since its inception till date. Though I am a young man of only 94 years. And I also pray to the Almighty so that our founder, Dr. Shorazo Gupta, for his soul, rest in peace. A big day for Thakurpukur Cancer Hospital because apart from Dr. Gupta's birthday, we also
opened a brachytherapy system, a new brachytherapy system, which has been provided, the financing provided by IPPL, and it has been opened by Mr. Jha just about half an hour back.
About cancer, right? Of course, the disease is always be something that will frighten everyone if you were diagnosed with cancer. But again, if everyone here actually is showing love, tender, and care to each and every one of the patients, definitely it will actually help them in terms of recovering, maybe not to the extent that it possibly have the cure to the disease, but it always helps when people care and show their love to the patient that actually experiencing cancer. So here also, I think on behalf of IBPI management, we would like to take this opportunity to thank the center for, I guess, giving us the opportunity to contribute. Given the current condition of COVID as well, despite the challenges that we are facing, everyone is here gathering and ensuring the facilities that will be that we have actually provided to the center are being used and ready the best possible.
Respected madam, all the doctors here, the dignitaries, I thank Sahajuta Cancer Hospital to help IPPA to contribute towards the society. That's all, thank you.
Mr. Anjan Gupta, Secretary, Mr. Arnab Gupta, Director, Mr. Gautam Bhattacharya, Assistant Secretary, my friend from IPPL, Mr. Mathili and Mr. Rakshuni, all respected doctors sitting in the auditorium, the staffs, nurses, I think some patients are also there, and all guests. A very good afternoon to all of you.
All good things have to come to an end, and this wonderful inaugural session, especially the talk that we had from Mr. Jha, really touched our heart. And obviously, everybody from IPPL, we have made such contributions to this hospital. We are really grateful. If we can run through very quickly, obviously our chief guest, Mr. PK Jha is here, Mr. Mazli, FC from Malaysia. I had the opportunity to be in Malaysia once, long time back, so I have some sweet memories, and Mr. Arunraj Soni has been with us all the time. So very quickly, IPPL had contributed in different ways. We had a 16-slice CT scan, we had 40 equipment, so me being a surgeon, I'm grateful, along with many other surgeons, that we have an HD laparoscopic set, and you'll be pleased to know that we have done many complicated laparoscopic surgeries which were discussed in the international forum. So we were all very impressed, thank you very much. And this plasma status is going to be another addition. We also had the OPD block which we have just visited. So the OPD block is now really state of the art. The air conditioner, obviously Mr. Anil Gupta has contributed again in a big way in designing, but the money actually came from IPPL. So we have many plans for future. We want to do even better. Like Mr. Jha said, we want to be the best all the time. So in spite of the fact that we are a charitable hospital, we want to do our best as far as diagnosis and treatment and even rehabilitation and palliative care are concerned. We don't just say, no, we don't have anything to do for an advanced cancer patient. We even do home visits to make sure they are comfortable at home. So that's all free of cost. Now, our President and Mr. John Chetty and Honorary Secretary Mr. Anil Gupta And Dr. Gautam Bhattacharya, Assistant Secretary, we are grateful for leading this hospital from the front. We are grateful to all those who have braved this weather and come here to celebrate Dr. Saurabh Gupta's 92nd birthday. So we are really grateful to you, all the patients, the donors, the sponsors. I can see members of Hitoishini who are giving rendering free service for breast cancer patients as well. All the doctors, the press person, and obviously the dignitaries, Mr. Somnath Chowdhury, Mr. Arijit Mukherjee, you will be pleased to know that, you know, when we ask for a documentary we made on a person like Dr. Saurabh Gupta, many people were asking for a lot of money. So that was kind of really disheartening, but he's the one who said, I'll do something. And within a few months' time, it may not be comprehensive because in 50 minutes you can't cover everything. And probably we could not get interviews of many important people. But even then, I'm sure those who can stay back, I'm sure Apna Shoi Pipeline, government will take credit for it. This is going to be wonderful. We had a preview and that was really impressive. Apart from that, I don't know, obviously, Mr. Subhash Bhuyo-Niyamki, at the age of 93, he has been very active. You must have seen that he was refusing to sit down because that's the way he is. All the landscaping and designing that you see, and the gardening and all, that's his contribution. He is the past president of Agri Horticultural Society. Dr. R.S. Mojandar is not here. Unfortunately, we are praying for his speedy recovery. And thanks to his son, Dr. Alok Mojandar, for being here to receive the felicitation on his behalf.
It's my privilege to do this game. Working with this total team, I have whatever I have done. But I have just approached a follow to product, kind of a pretty. So, ask it and try to screening on you. After the day, our official channel, Apple Pajabe, already the official YouTube channel. After the Japan Shoma, I have Android set as well. Already the official YouTube channel. Search for the page again. Subscribe for them, share for them, like for them, comment for them. এই কাজটাকে মানুষের কাছে পৌঁছে দেওয়ার জন্য একটু শেয়ার করবেন, লিঙ্কটাকে সবার কাছে পৌঁছে দেবেন, কারণ জার্নিটা মানুষের জানা দরকার, অজানা অনেক তথ্য আমরা এখান থেকে দেখতে পাবো যেটা আমরা বুঝি না। বাইরে থেকে যে জিনিসটা চকচক করে ভেতরে তার হার্ডওয়ার্ক লড়াই সেটা যে কি সেটা এইটা না ফিল করলে বোঝা যায় না। এবং জীবনটা জিরো থেকে কীভাবে উনি শুরু করেছিলেন এবং কী করেছিলেন কী করতে পারেন এবং সেই জার্নিটার ক্রমাগত কন্ট্রিবিউশনটা তার মানে জার্নিটা শেষ হয়নি চলছে। তো শুরু হোক জানি না।